the Beethoven dog known as Saint Bernard or Alpine Mastiff. It is a dog breed with origins from Switzerland that owes its generation from the Roman Malinois and other Swiss breeds. In the past, they were used as mountain rescue, typically at the Saint Bernard Hospice. Monks who lived in Saint Bernard Pass bred them. Nowadays, this breed of dogs can be seen in big screens. Size of the Beethoven dog breed. The size of the breed is as presented in the following records: shoulder height, about 65-70 centimeters, which is about 25-28, weight, about 132 pounds, and can go above 300 pounds. The largest ever recorded Saint Bernard weighed 357 pounds. Characteristics: they have white or large head, a flat back, muscular strong legs, low carry tail, large feet, larger upper lips or flews, muzzled and wrinkled forehead. Coat can be white, rough or smooth hair, friendly and of good manner. They normally develop a strong bond with the owner, and they will go as far as defending them. It also has good nature with kids, including other dogs. Overall, it is a good dog that is normally well kept, playful, adventurous, among other things. Taking care of the breed. If you keep or planning to keep one of these breeds, then you should prepare to work on a weekly grooming plan or program to clean the breeds irrespective of their coat. Cleaning involves brushing and combing them, especially when they are shedding. Cleaning the ears. The eyes must be inspected regularly for infections. Proper exercise and nutrition to prevent certain health problems. Infections. The most common health problems for this breed is hip and elbow dysplasia, lameness,